I need everybody that's honest in here that will say this, that will say that they can't do it without God. There's nothing that you can do without God. Just look at your neighbor and say, it just won't work with me. Tell him, I need him. So it goes like this. By myself, it won't work. Lord, I need your hand. Say, by myself, yes, Lord. Say, Lord, I need it. Need your help, say. Come and say now, everybody say, by myself, it won't work.
It won't work.
Say, Lord, I need it.
Lord, I need.
Say, I need your help.
I need your help.
Every believer say, by myself, it won't work.
It won't work.
Say, Lord, I need it.
Lord, I need.
Say, I need your help.
No, 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 no. break the music down right here. Listen. Now, DJ will tell you, when I wrote this song, I was singing the melody in the car. I didn't have no lyrics. And I was singing it so much that it was irritating him. But when I went to sleep that night, I had a vision that there would be millions of people from all over the world chanting this song, chanting this record. And as I sit here and I'm realizing I'm in a whole nother country, God is fulfilling the vision that I had right now. I felt in the spirit while you were singing that everybody in this building is being honest, that you know tonight, today, that you cannot make it without him. You tried and you failed. So this is one time I need everybody to lift it up. Say, by my spirit, it won't work. Lord, I need, say, need your help. Say, by my I need you to sing it again. Say by my, say by my. My grandmother used to say, I need thee, oh, I need thee, every hour, I need thee. Do I have anybody that knows this? Come on, lift it up and say, oh, bless. So let your power fall. When your name is called, prove the doubters wrong. You're still mighty and strong. Fight this battle for me. Help my unbelief so I can tell all of my friends you have won again. Let your power fall when you name.
Anybody need him to go?
I feel God's presence up here. Help my unbelief. This is what I said when I was writing. I said, why should I trust you when my aunt has cancer and the doctor says that she won't live? Help my unbelief. I said, why should I trust you when I can't find a job and there's a foreclosure sign on the front of my home? Help my unbelief. I said, why should I trust you when I've been coming to church Sunday after Sunday, giving in the offering, paying my tithes, praying and fasting, and it seems like nothing is moving in my life? Help my unbelief. So I can tell all of my friends, you have won again. You have won again. Say,
you have won again.
That's what we want to say. Everybody say, you have.
You have won.
He already did it. You have won. Bless you. My name is Deon Kipping. Thank you for having me. Lift it up where you are. I need you. By myself, say. First time in the UK, ever. First time in the UK. Pastor, I hope that y'all have me back one day. I appreciate you. Deon Kipping, go get the album. I love y'all.
We celebrate the King of Kings and the Lord of Love. Somebody shout a loud hallelujah.